Police Chief in Selma is back on the job after being placed on administrative leave. The council voted last night to reinstate Kenta Fulford as chief. It came just months after Mayor James Perkins placed him on administrative leave for a second time. Perkins made that decision most recently in late April after Selma PD failed to send any officers to schools that were targeted by threats. Fulford returned to work immediately.